I'm Chris Harris, and this is the Top Gear Horizon Special. Ah yes, the Stig, our very own UFO. Unidentified fast object, the world's least obedient racing driver. Basically a river. And the Elise definitely doesn't have a snorkel or a life jacket. Well, they did say to use the fastest route possible, and if there's one thing faster than a racing line, it's a straight line. You've got to hand it to the Stig. Made it! Was there ever any doubt? The Series 1 Elise is, after all, one of the best-handling cars ever made. The Sport 190 is its hardcore cousin, a road-going racer you can drive to work, and across fields, it turns out. But if it's true agricultural transport you're after, we have just the thing.